All right, guys, welcome back. We're on the valley and we're doing a lumber mission. Check this out. Yeah, this is going to be a challenge and a half. All right, let's get into it. This is going to be some challenge. Those backlogs spawned in a bit weirdly on the trailers, if you can see. So it's going to be interesting to see if they stay on. Do our best to keep them on. See if they're just not sitting right. Watch the front truck as well as the back trailer. Yeah, there's somewhat of a trail here. So we'll try and stick with that. Oh, bogging out. That way's stuck, stuck, stuck. Can we get out of this? Come on. I'm just digging bigger holes. I can winch to this, so I might just do that. Oh wow. Can I go any little lowering in the gearing? No, we're not going anywhere. Alright. Only real option is to winch it. Not being all wheel drive isn't gonna help either. I've got a tree stuck there. Probably not gonna help either. Alright. River crossing. Sinking. Come on. We're not going anywhere. Can we use the winch a bit? Try turning with the current. Alright, back up. Oh, this thing is stuck, stuck, stuck. Let's try and use the winch a bit. Come on. Feels like we're moving the slightest bit. Try and winch that way. Get out of this water. I don't really want to lose the trailers just yet. Oh, we should be okay now. Go ahead and release that. Hopefully the trailers don't flip into water. This thing is really struggling. Now we're just digging a bigger hole. Switch that, maybe. Just try and get us out of this mud a bit. Might be right now. Watch our back trailer. There's a flip. Now. She doesn't get caught up. Ah, this thing really doesn't like it. Towards bouncing. Alright, now quickly. I'm just gonna go ahead and skip night. Now. I'm gonna basically follow this all the way down. From here we should be fine. You can really feel the weight, this truck is struggling. Especially not being all-wheel drive. Hope that last trailer will be right. See how the logs are not sitting right? It's spawned in a bit weirdly. We'll put it in high. Just try and keep that speed moving. Let's get some power down. Keep the speed going, maybe we won't sink. The question is, so I want to go to the right. Yeah. Alright, let's get a bit more speed going again. Take the net tree. Oh, just missing it. We put it in high. Try and keep all these wheels moving without stopping. Back trailer's bouncing a bit. Just the last one I'm worried about holding anything. Past that tree. Oh. All the way now. Get too much bounce going over these. Ground's getting very soft, I feel it. Doesn't really matter which way you go. We get it back in high, and that's going to stall out. Looks like the other trail has no water. Probably should have gone that way. While we're here now. Alright, not sure how deep this water's gonna get. Should though. Right in high. There we go. So we're gonna go to the right, and Lumberville should be just here. Make sure the three trailers clear. Getting in high again. Done, 10 points, beautiful. Alright, that is the end of that one. Now, this one. Follow this all the way out. Don't miss that tree, please, please. Oh, I wasn't even watching properly then. Well, the turning on this is really slow. Ground is a bit harder, yeah. Should be right. Try and keep pushing through without stopping and losing traction, which we are right now. Yeah, mud soft. Stick to the grass a bit. Shouldn't be as soft as the mud. fast out of the mud as much as possible. Yeah, the ground is just really soft here. I've struggled with the other delivery as well. Get over that tree. Riding high, going down anyway. Nah. But maybe put in low two. Maybe that'll help. We go? Nah, we're gonna stall them. Try low again. Nah, it's gonna stall. How about now? There we go. Come on. That's sinking. Not back to low three. Back and high. Come on. Turn this around here. I'll save her a bit more. How about there? Too much. Takes back a bit. Maybe that might be right. We want to do a position the truck properly. Try that. Nah. Make a bit more that way. Alright, just move out. Move out. see if we can load the back one up. Alright, so. Still doesn't want to let me load up. Position truck. Just go that way. Get the wheelchair. I'll never go from this way. What do you mean go down? How about if we go back a little bit? I get it. Position properly. Sorry about this, guys. She's not as difficult to load up. Position the truck properly. There we go. Alright, now. Alright guys, well that is the end of this video. I was going to do a bit more, but maybe we can make it a part 2. If you did enjoy, like and subscribe, and yeah, if you want to see a part 2, just let me know in a comment down below. Have a good one, thank you. Thanks for watching, see ya.